Thank you.
Summer.
Thank you.
The 2.14.
Hey, you got this, kid. Love you, kid. Let's hit the ball. Or just use wood. Wood's better than the USA bats.
Oh, I know.
I see yellow, kid. Okay. I see yellow. Let's go, kid.
Let's go, Rora.
I see yellow. Come on, kid. Have some fun. Let's go, Rara.
Got two strikes, huh?
Thank you.
but it's automatically and it's all my summer, but it doesn't seem like it worked in this for somebody I've been out. It's just like a pretty little pad. I got it at like Marshall's or TJ Maxx, and it's cooler than the ground.
Hey, let's go wet.
What?
You wet it?
No, you're not supposed to have to wet it, Bert. It's just cooler. I'm not sure how or why, but... When we used to go to Ben's all the time in Arizona, and I always bring him, he had a pool, and so he learned to swim out there and stuff. He can swim for a while, and then he gets like tired, and he'll go down, and then he'll go again. But if I put the vest, he's like zooming around. But he's annoying at the pool. He barks, like he thinks the kids are drowning. So he like barks and like paces back and forth, like. And when he was swimming with them, he'd run up to them and like grab their suit. Or, like,
because I think he's like, why are you
up to the feet? Yeah, I think he thinks they're drowning. So he's like trying to help them. So I gotta put them away when people are swimming.
Yeah.
So,
for going. Let's go, Roro, like Pussy King! Pussy King!
Get your car!
Thank you. Get out of here, man! Let's go! Thank you. Thank you. Is this cool?
CT wins.
Yeah. Rora.
Let's go, kids.
Well, especially the championship, you know, yeah. People pay for it.
Hold it!
And actually, it's not time, so let me just get this set up real fast. Just went back on.
Hey, let's go!
Yeah, so I'm like, let me get this back on for them, whoever is watching it at home.
Hey, let's go, boys! Get locked in!
Hey, let's
go! We got a moment here. All right,
guys, go back over there real quick.
Can you do me a favor? Will you look and just make sure the whole field's on here?
Thank you.
Yeah, I saw call strike and foul. Thank you.
Playing a full seven, boys. I'll pick it up. seven innings, no time.
Let's go.
Hello, Paris.
Can you find out? Minutes? Okay, we're good, Christian. Thank you.
Thank you.
7 innings. Because it showed me it wasn't a stream, the battery died. And I was like, well, it's not messing up any time, so I'm just like, this is the best. Yeah. Because I think he thought it was. Go on! That's kind of weird. Like, if you guys win, it's a
thing. Oh, yeah. Make it a 9-inning game, and whoever wins,
it. I didn't even know until the guy told me that.
Come on, come on. Thank you.
I told him to go get it.
Yeah.
But Australians gave him some chocolate. It's like,
oh, really?
Thank you.
Thank you.
told him, don't grab the handle because he already had it broken a while ago. And when he told me nothing, I was like, don't grab the handle, it's right here. Grab the handle. He just has to get beat into the car with all the stuff.
Let's go for another game, boys! Let's go, CJ! Defense! Let's go. Let's go! See it! Yeah. Is that Jacob's?
I kept looking like, is that Canada, like over the fence? I was confused.
Let's go!